Huh.
What are you playing, Ben?
That's it was just a Smite video on Instagram talking about
Talking about what?
it's pretty cool. It says there's gonna be a new map. It's gonna be called Odin's Onslaught. And the
Like, is
map
that
looks
a new
sick,
conquest
honestly.
map?
I think so. The map looks sick though. It's like icy. Like all the trees have snow on them and there's like ice all over everything.
Is it?
Yeah, it just looks really cool.
So if they're saying Odin's Onslaught, are they bringing out like a new Odin-y character?
Says, no, I think it's literally
Like a
talking
new
about
Thor or
Odin.
something?
I think the map might just be like Odin themed.
Is it gonna be like Thor's stepdaughter or something that he had a
Maybe.
baby
Hold on.
with?
Hello?
Hey, are you going?
Hello?
Hey, Brett.
I'm streaming for Ailey.
Okay, John, can you hear? Are you wanting to hear, John? Should you be hearing something? Oh, there it is. I started the queue.
All right, Ben, how do I get the Chibi to snow?
You gotta download the game and then load it and do the tutorial.
That's it?
Yep.
Is it crossplay for, like, can Tad get on there too?
Well, Tad has a PlayStation now, so he could get on there on the PlayStation. And
That's true.
it's free on the PlayStation.
Does it feel still extra cold in here, Ben?
Probably a little bit cold.
Hey, did you guys get snowed in? Are you guys gonna drink hot chocolate?
No, we don't got
I'm
no
not drinking.
snow. Are you
Oh
guys gonna sit
gosh.
down by the fire?
I'm gonna sit down by your face.
Are
Fuck
you
you.
guys gonna give somebody a hug that can melt 1,000 snowmen?
What?
Do you guys really think that winter is coming?
It's not. It's still fucking 50 degrees.
Well, winter's coming, believe it.
Do you guys really believe that the heat's coming back?
Don't think so.
Do you think the gift will make his dream come true?
Are you like speaking poetry right now?
And that's
21.
because.
Can you do something for me?
Can you talk to OpNik for me? I think the next, or the worst thing that he said was when he said, "Can you talk to my pussy ex for me?"
Can you
Did he
tuck
really
a
say
fat
that?
bitch next
He
for
did. He said,
me?
"Talk to my pussy ex."
Hey Ben, how about when he said, "Can you fuck a fat bitch next for me?"
21. I don't like when he says, do your thing, 21. Do your thing.
Do your thing, 21.
Do your thing.
Do your thing.
What is this thing that he's doing? And why does he like him to do it?
He's dropping it down and he's busting it down.
21. He's busting it. Can he do something for me? Well, what's he mean when he says, can he do something for me? Hello, you still there?
Yeah, we're right here, you fool.
Yeah, I'm cute.
Yeah.
Did I tell you, John, they said I gotta get all four of my wisdom teeth out?
Nah. That way, that's where things bleeding?
Said. Hey.
Yeah, I guess.
You better take that week off of everything, man. Better shut her down.
Yeah, no games.
Oh, that'd be gaming time, perfectly.
No, games, no, you can't play games while you have the...
Okay.
Bro, literally all you're allowed to do is eat ice cream.
Remember, Love, he took a week off and said he could not play games.
Oh, that is true.
Alright,
you gotta shut your door, Ben. I'm getting backlash.
Alright. Well, you also have the volume at like 100 loud. I don't think the volume can get louder than that.
Well, fuck you. I'll turn it down, you bloody.
Wait,
bloody.
You wanna switch on? I gotta play a mage.
Well, your jungle?
I can swap with Gary or either.
That's fine, I'll play. Yeah, take mage. I'll take jungle.
Let me get rid of them for you.
Well, keep in mind, Ben, our carry's a mage. Lock into one quickly. Maybe you'll switch it up. Switch it up, baby. I
don't know if I
want to
play Anubis, though.
Dude, I want this carry to pick so I know if I'm going physical or magical. It's probably good either way, I don't know.
I wonder if he's doing that because he sees that I'm playing mid, then, because
maybe
he thinks I'm autistic.
I almost couldn't pick a character, bro. Oh, I fucked up and made the wrong decision. Alright, well, we're Fafnir now. This is the way it's developed. You guys like my Fafnir skin?
Yeah, I love that skin. Pot of gold.
Are you guys excited to hear my voice lines?
I like the DKO, Divine, and Knockout.
Divine Knockout.
Divine. Yeah, yeah, that's just Divine Knockout.
Fucked up.
Fuck you. Fuck you, bloody. Why do they have two ADCs?
Fuck me.
It's probably Ishtar. Oh wait, what the? It's probably Ishtar solo, maybe. It might be Poseidon solo and Ishtar mid.
Why is the game starting like a minute 30? Why is it so long?
I don't know.
Is that timer going down like extra fast? No.
I forget I don't even need potions on this dude. Oh.
Should I get Tainted Steel to get people anti-life steel?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna.
Yeah, Anubis, I wouldn't worry about it. Trying to suggest that for me, you ate.
I like this guy moaning and grunting. Bruh!
So much bigger than you. Look how much bigger I am than you.
Yeah, I don't like that. It looks weird. And you have the nastiest legs I've ever seen.
Yeah.
Like the way your knee joints are backwards.
Yeah.
I'm just not a fan. Look how slow you are.
I'm the fortunate one.
Fantastic. Cancel that.
Most unfortunate. No problem.
I heard your level up thing is buff. Or maybe that was mine. Did he not get it?
This sensor drone. I don't think so.
Dude, I'm slapping him up so hard right here.
I'm confused on where their jungle is. Okay.
No, my controller battery.
You Xbox bastard.
Nah, I can plug it in right now. They I just don't want
to. Sure you can. You just suck in the implant Xbox.
You let him hit you with that?
There's no way to dodge it.
Guys, this is your mode, just take your clothes off.
I'm getting the side cam spin.
Yeah, I'm gonna put my support on it.
Is there jungle AFK or something?
Oh, he's level 2, so probably not.
Where is he hiding at?
Maybe he's got some weird new start.
Yeah, you can sidestep over here and grab this XP.
Could have just put like support on it. Oh yeah, his damage is about to come back. I don't know where
Mojo's
his...
low over here. Is the Mojo backing pad?
The jungle's here now, John.
I'm almost dead, hang on. I'm going for your red. If you can just step off.
That's fine.
Where are you going in? I don't know how I hit that side. I think he tried to dodge it and ended up walking into it because I just missed. Yeah.
Dude, we're just fat chilling over here in this lane.
I only use the best of the best.
Trapped.
I still haven't seen their jungle yet.
I saw him.
We're off the tower and everything.
Let's see if I can just steal some of his cans.
Looks like he's
yeah,
losing.
I just like fucked him up a little bit. For no reason at all.
Dude, this Oleron just wants to get away repeatedly. I wish he'd want to actually do some shit.
Back here, minions, you fucks.
Well, what's he doing right there? I got ult then. I'm gonna drop on him.
I also have ult.
Nice. Just knows right here.
You may not have any powder. Just nothing for you. Let me like that.
Oh, nice. I love that ult. I wonder if he warned the other dude, because he was standing right next to me, just watching me go up. Didn't even attack me. Alright, I'm getting jealous of your level up sound. That's so sweet sounding.
It's probably bad to get a level up, this guy is.
This is how I track all my targets.
I guess I'll just forget my.
I guess I'm just gonna wait till my controller dies to.
That's a bad idea, Chad.
Well, sometimes it'll say that for like a day. My batteries are strong.
Okay.
The gold fury has arrived. Now he has ult, so I'm going to be a little bit more careful about this guy.
Well, I can also gank, and I have the attack bracer.
Emoja coming after me. Oh my gosh, bro. I knew he was gonna fall. All three of them.
Oh, I missed that. Oh, fuck.
I was about to say, what the hell?
I thought they were gonna turn around. Oh, bro, I'm so shit.
Bastard.
Oh, I can't kill these. Hey, their damage buffs up down.
Let's yoink it.
An ally has been slain.
Oh shit. I botched that really bad. I ulted on accident.
Your left tower is under attack. Yeah, that's fucked.
And then he did a quick 180. I don't think he's very dumb. But I thought he was kind of dumb in the beginning, so.
Yeah.
You ever get that? You know, you expect someone to not move. You just think like they're better than that.
What the?
What's going on in mid lane?
Did I get hit by that again?
I silenced him. Dude's not behind me. Nice.
Here, bastard.
Yeah, kill all these minions with the eggs.
I might go right lane in a minute.
I'm gonna give you attack speed. Go crazy!
Thanks. Oh, fuck. Your team has
destroyed a middle enemy tower. She's ulted. She's naked. She survived.
Okay. This bitch is like lagging around.
Kind of dogging on them, boys.
Yeah, they're getting dogged on a little bit.
I don't know what system is doing right. But he's over there.
You know, I was thinking about it. This might must be like a mainly American game. Just since all this, they have so many American skins, and like,
well,
wouldn't that be weird if you were like not in America? You'd have all those skins. You'd be like, what the hell?
That is true.
Like, they have so many of them. Except they do have the one Russian skin, so maybe there is like a small Russian.
I'm pretty sure it's a Russian-based company.
As Miss Goose no starting.
Is that Russian?
No, that's German. Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower. Too bad, buddy. Oh, well. I got you next time. Dude, I'm really bad at that.
You just gotta hit your stuns. That's really it.
Yeah, I just kind of don't hit them and watch things happen around.
Well, yeah, that's kind of a shame then.
Oh, yeah, I just kind of had to watch that all around get killed. Now I'm just kind of vibing over here.
The fire giant has arrived. I feel like they might be gold fairy.
Nice.
You running?
Mm.
Oh, you going?
No, I'm not gonna go. I was debating it, but then the one I was gonna hit got out of Roy. Yeah, man. Could also gank that Isitar.
Yeah.
I'd be better to gank it. Pyro doesn't really do a whole lot.
Somebody's low.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yes, yeah.
Really struggling to get that dude.
I think King's tower.
Your right tower is under attack.
Hi boys. Oh, my deep is back.
My dude's just always chuckling. Then how much was that dude's scythe doing to you? Was that like 20 minutes? Like level 20?
It was like 25 minutes.
My scythe's already doing like, that's like 600, almost 700 at times. Yeah. I'm only level 12.
Gimo just mid.
I do jungle so often, I like always forget when I'm not jungle.
Enemy missing right.
No problem.
All right.
Good game, boy.
They were down 2 kills.
Oh, and that pyro. Don't forget about that.
Okay, yeah.
Down to pyromancer.
It's a loss after that.
What did I tell you, Ben?
Just quit.
Pyromancer.
All right. Well,
boss ass play. Game's over. They got pyromancer. I'm actually really surprised they surrendered right there, man.
Yeah, I'm glad I got my mage out of the way because
Smite's feeling good today, man.
Smite is feeling good.
Smite's feeling good today. Smite's not doing its wrong right now.
Yeah.
Alright, boys, I'm gonna make some cereal real quick. Just go with that?
Yeah.
I'll be back in like 5 minutes. Dude, I did 1,000 damage that game. Holy shit. Alright, peace out.
Pews.
about you. got you.
I'm back, boys. Sorry about that one. Can you guys hear me? Hello? Hello? Come daddy, get my...
you.
Oh.
Hello, new Ben.
Thank you. stops you.
Thank you.
Hey. What's going on? Alright. Yeah. No, I don't know what's up. I said give me 5 seconds and we make some cereal. I finished my cereal like 20 minutes ago. Alright.
Hello, bastard, bloody. Hello.
What's up, bloody?
What's good, bloody? Hey, bastard, bloody. You need to... Yeah. See how long it'll take. Cause it'll probably be small, and I think it'd be kind of fun to try it out. Include with PlayStation Plus. Let me see how big it is. 5 gigs. Nah, no way it takes a few hours for 5 gigs. Founders pack. Mine will probably download instantly.
The counts or something to get the skin, or
you have to do the you gotta play the tutorial.
Yeah, but don't your accounts have to be linked, right? Like with your high-res thing.
When you log in, you could probably make a high-res. Ew! You're a nasty son of a bitch.
Shut up.
Sorry, but it's true. Clean. No, not even.
My dick is clean.
You're gonna have to call Ben out. I don't know if he's coming. Jasmine came over.
I called him twice already.
What the hell do we do then?
We give it a joust or something. What's this game? Do I just put in DKO?
That's what I put in.
DKO.
It's got a PS5 version too, which I'm kind of hyped for. Something that they haven't done for Smite yet.
Oh, don't be doing it to me. Do you do try free demo?
No. It's free. You're on the wrong thing, man.
But that's the Founders Edition. This is the Ultimate Edition.
Get the Founders Edition, that one's free.
Okay, that's what I'm on. Yeah, so I do try the free demo, eh?
No.
There's no other button.
You're fucking it up somehow. I don't know how you're fucking it up, but you're fucking it up.
Okay, I'm not sure, but DKO is downloading.
All right. Well, 5 gigs should not take you that long. Even with
wait, this one only says it's 2 gigs.
Oh yeah, you'll probably be done with that instantly.
Wait, is yours bigger because it's the PS5 one?
Maybe.
Well, I'm scared because it says try free demo. It's not the one, but that's the Founders Edition, and the only other one is the Ultimate Edition. That's $50, and then like the microtransactions.
$50, damn. Mine, it's free with PlayStation Plus, is what you need to be getting.
Well, why is this Ultimate Edition $50?
Yeah, it doesn't make a lot of sense on why that would be.
Well, it's not available for purchase, so. Okay, but to download that, I have to pause the Smite download. Pause that one. Dude, my fucking Smite is at 18 out of 53 gigs. Alright, hey, I'm going back over to Xbox Town. We can just go into a joust or something if you want.
Alright.
See Ben's coming. We could also just go to Overwatch if you want. I'm on PlayStation.
Yeah, let's do that.
Perfect. Here, I'll just join the party. I'ma join the party. I'm on the party. Yeah.